Okay, this video is just a try. Recently, I did some close-up video of daily life things, and then today I was just thinking, why not do a video of drawing? Maybe the hand movement by itself can be also a fascinating detail to watch. So here, here we go. I have different size of pen. From the very fat to less fat, okay, this one is much larger, this one is much smaller. Very, very refined. See how this will come out. Not in a rush. Slowly. Very, very thin. This is a 0.05. So just to let you know how thin it is. Get an idea of it. I will do another one here on the side. This is the paper. I will do a flower here. So this is the width, the size. This flower is not so pretty. tiny. Measure. Okay. Now we do another one here. What do I do? Don't know what to do. Just randomly do a shape. Is not supposed to be anything. Cannot see clearly because it's too tiny. It's very, very hard to see because I feel I'm almost blind. Too small. Too small. Shall we do something here? Why not? Like a flower heart. Make some scar on this flower leaf here and there. Can feel like something like a scar.